Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the latest and greatest version of our Treehouse Roots concert series. Tonight we feature the music of two great songwriters that helped define R&B and New Jack Swing and help Atlanta become a recording hub that it is today. That would be Kenny Edmonds, Babyface, and L.A. Reid. So we're going to be doing our tributes tonight. We've got some wonderful student performers. We have a student band. And so this is a really new area for us, having a live band. Other than usually in the past we have musicians accompany themselves, but tonight we decided for the music of Babyface and L.A. Reid we had to go all out. So you're in for a treat tonight. They've been practicing for a while. We also have a special guest who's joining us long distance. There he is. Woo! Leslie Brathwaite, ladies and gentlemen. Leslie. Well, there he was. Yeah, you know how the
band. You guys hear me? Can you hear me? Can you see me? I can't see y'all, so hit the camera button.
There's only about two people in here. No, I'm kidding. It's full. We got full house.
There we go. What's up, y'all?
All right, so tonight we're going to serenade you with some songs that you probably helped record. I know you were involved with it. And,
right.
And then at the end, we'll talk about maybe your working relationship with LaFace and how those two guys worked together and find out a little bit from you about what it was like working in Atlanta during those years. So glad you're here. Thanks for joining us. I know, what are you working on right now?
I am, today is my last rap day of Despicable Me 3, so I've just finished mixing all of the music, and we're turning everything in. I'm printing mixes as we speak, and getting everything over to NBC Universal to place into the film, and to for some of the new trailer that you'll see coming up, and soundtrack.
Sounds exciting. So when's the movie coming out?
That I don't know. I think it comes out like in July.
Wow.
So Becca, is that Rebecca? I see Becca.
Yeah, there she is. She's there.
Hey.
All right, well, we're ready.
Pharrell is on our list.
Oh, Logan wants to tell you Pharrell is on the list.
Yeah, and he sends his apologies for tying me up today.
All right. Well, good. Hopefully, everybody
see Universal would have been breathing down our necks.
Yeah, we're not gonna pick a fight with Pharrell, that's for sure. And tell him if he wants to come down, we'll do the music with Pharrell all night long for him. I swear. We got enough students. We'll do that. All right. Well, are you ready? Hopefully, the stream isn't too bad for you.
No, it sounds great.
Okay. Awesome. So we're gonna begin with our first artist. First, we're gonna bring the band up. Ladies and gentlemen, guys, bring the house band up. I guess I'll introduce them now. So let me make sure I get their names right, because I'm getting old. Ladies and gentlemen. On bass, with Chris Massard, he's here. On drums, with Tevin Jackson. And our musical director and keyboardist, Melvin Durant. So. We're going to get started by bringing our first artist up. Mitchell is going to sing a song that helped start the career of Babyface and L.A. Reid as producers and songwriters. So Mitchell, come on up. And we're going to bring up Matthew to help you do some background vocals. So.
Thank you.
much. That was wonderful. Everybody give a hand of applause there. Delicious. Fantastic. All right, I'm going to bring a young lady to the stage. Very famous. One of Leslie's favorite performers of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Rebecca. She's going to sing one of Whitney's greatest hits. Thanks for coming. No. All right, our next performer is a young man who is ready to go. He's got a great song to sing for you tonight. And this is Derek Thaxton, who's going to come out. Woo! He's getting ready. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, Derek Thaxton.
What's up, Treehouse? Thank you. and me and then out the door. And everybody goes through it sometimes, and that's just the way it goes. So we go up and down and up and in and out the door. And even though you know you've been through it before, for every argument that we've experienced, it's nice to know that you remain composed. And I wanna thank you for the chill in you, and especially for you being so cool. So this is for the cool in you, the cool in you, the cool in you, cool in you, cool in you. Changes that I put you through. Any other girl in your position sure never would have been through. Thinking about how you made it easy, always there for me. And never once did you turn your back and leave. For every tear you cried, I cried a thousand times. Once did I want you to hurt inside. And especially for you being cool, this is for the cool in you, 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 cool, 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 cool.
Feel cool, you clap your hands one time.
That we do. This is how it works. We pick a classic songwriter or a group of songwriters, and what we do is have students audition and then play those songs that were written by those artists. So we've got some upcoming dates that we're thinking about. We want to pay tribute to Smokey Robinson, Carole King eventually, and also we always do our annual Beatles show at the end of the year. So we'll do Beatles 67. So if you're interested in participating in that, that'll be some crazy Sgt. Pepper and some Magical Mystery Tour stuff. So, but now we're going to continue on with the songs of Babyface. You guys having a good time? Yeah. Babyface and L.A. Reid, I want to remember that. These two gentlemen worked together for a number of years. They started off in a band together, which is kind of fun. That's how they got started. We'll talk about that a little later. But one of the songs that they wrote for a young artist that Quincy Jones discovered, a guy named Tevin Campbell, was a song called Can We Talk? And we're going to have Sharif come up to the the microphone to Treehouse is going to sing Can We Talk. Mitchell and I are going to back him up. Fantastic. All right, we're gonna continue now. got a special guest. Well, he's been here before as a background singer, but now he's going to come up and sing for us. Matthew, come on up, Matthew. Serenade all the beautiful women in the audience. Yeah, all right, Tree, come on back up. Sharif, I love singing with you. That's awesome. I got a special affinity for this music. I got to tell you, going to college in the 90s, I don't look that young, I know. But this music was so exciting and so different. And it really is kind of an extension of what was going on in Motown and what was going on in Philadelphia in the 1970s. And these guys figured it out and they brought it to the South and they brought Atlanta and put it on the map. So it's just exciting music and I'm glad you're all here to share it with us. Tonight, I got a special treat for you. This is a graduate, actually. This is a former student of mine who has gone on. He's starting to emerge as an artist, and he's a writer, producer, and he's a heck of a vocalist that I want to bring up to the stage, Dwight.
Singing my And make them understand where you're coming from. So you can take a song that they used to and flip it a little bit. You know, just,
you know. You used to call me on my cell phone. Say late night when you need my love. You call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love.
That's Bo back there. That's got to be Bo.
I know that hotline bling.
Bo, sing it for me one time. Where you at? Bo, where you at? Bo, don't hide on me, man. Come on.
Those in the back.
Where Bo at? I can't see. Look at your bald head, man. Yeah. Where you at?
Bo-headed.
Bo-headed. Is back there. Okay, that's my boy right there. Thanks, everybody. Y'all take care, bro.
This gentleman, Dwight. Oh, man, I'll tell you what. Dwight, it's been a pleasure working with you and having you as a student. He's graduated, so I wish you so much luck in your career. And we'll keep in touch, man. Absolutely. All right, so we're coming down to the end. We got two more songs, so we're coming to the end. What we're gonna do is we're gonna bring up Derek Thaxton again one more time to sing a beautiful ballad, sung by Usher.
Because I wanna feel you all through. brothers in the house tonight, couples, won't you grab each other, look in each other's eyes, and say whatever you want to say. Say, hey, I love you. I love you too. The beautiful Rebecca is going to help me out on this song. Have a little fun. Just like bedtime.
Special night. So we're about to close the night. I want to thank the band as they depart the stage. For our last song, we have a solo piano performance and a vocalist. We're going to end the show with a song that came off of Toni Braxton's last album. Yeah. She did an album with Babyface. Maybe you heard about Love and Divorce. It came out in 2014. And if you haven't heard it and you've ever want to know what it's like to go through a divorce, this certainly is the album for it. They were going through a divorce at the time, and so they decided to write songs about it, and you're about to hear one. The lyrics are a little peculiar, but it's a beautiful song. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, a little peculiar. But she's being accompanied by one of our wonderful instructors. This is Ron Sansone. And Rebecca.
But only make you cry like you do in me.
like you did me. I hope you're unhappy. I hope, I hope she brings you to your knees so you'll come back to me. I really don't want to see you die, but like you do.